Well, Jeremy, in this 43-page lawsuit, the former student alleges that her English teacher here at Horizon High made several sexual inappropriate comments to her. And when she reported it, she says her grades went from A's to C's.
This was a constant pattern of disgusting sexual harassment against a child.
Jordan Bowes and her attorney suing top administrators of the Adams 12 five-star school district. At the center of the lawsuit, English teacher Eric England.
This particular teacher was discussing rape for some reason. And his exact comments were, well, it's a little rough and gruff at first, and then maybe she starts to like it.
The lawsuit alleges over the last 4 years, England told students about losing his virginity, mimicked sex on his desk while discussing Romeo and Juliet, and placed a book in front of Bowes and whispered in her ear, if you like sex, you should read this. They really get down and dirty in this one.
She went to a school counselor. Nothing was being done. She went to administration. Nothing was being done. She tried to address it directly with Mr. England, and all she faced was retaliation.
Attorney Igor Rankin says school administrators failed to take action at first, but when they did have a discussion with England, he says the tables then turned on Bowes.
And after he was actually called to the carpet on some of the behavior, suddenly she wasn't doing so splendidly anymore. Because at that point, when he started saying is, well, she's no longer really an A student, he started dropping her grades. Now in her class, she's getting B's she's getting B's or C's.
The Adams 12 school district told us they were first notified of this in February of 2018. The district completed an internal investigation and says the staff member in question was placed on administrative leave. The district says England then pursued personal leave and has not been in the school for this school year. But we've confirmed he is still employed with the district. Rankin wants accountability.
It's not just about her. It's about ensuring that this school district is not allowed to tolerate the same behavior against other females.
And that former student is not seeking a specific dollar amount in this lawsuit. Instead, she said she wants to bring awareness and urge others to always report inappropriate behavior in schools. Live in Thornton, Kristen Hobrick, Fox 31.
Thank you, Kristen.